Stone County was among the hardest hit, where emergency officials conducted more than 70 water rescues over the weekend. Flooding caused the closure of up to 20 roads throughout the county. Poor drainage combined with the relentless rain also resulted in trailer parks being flooded. Governor Phil Bryant issued a state of emergency as workers continue to provide relief to the most affected areas.